Hello everyone, I am Mayank Arora, Faculty of Journalism Mass Communication Department in Tecnia Institute of Advanced Study. Today I deliver a lecture on a topic of how to make a short documentary films, the best techniques. Number one, script your story idea. You will need to have a script or you can't have a film. While thinking of an idea, make sure you write something attractive to your viewers. For example, if you are giving the script to someone who likes drama, add lots of drama, comedy, add comedy, etc. The second point is watch documentaries. Once you have worked out what style of documentary you are going to make, analyze similar documentaries to identify conventions. Make sure you pay attention to the documentary's narrative structure, as this is where most amateur documentary filmmakers go wrong. The third one is write a treatment. Summary of documentary. The number one, goal purpose of film. The second one is outline your script so that you can make sure that it has all of the good short story components in your outline. Describe each section of your film. For a short film, the outline does not need to be longer than 300 words. The fourth one is priority scenes. The priority scenes from your outline, identify priority scenes. The fifth one, develop character motivations. Characters without motivation or a personality are not really characters. The sixth one is include a dramatic event in the narrative, one that involves all of the characters. Seventh, create a shortlist. The eighth one, storyboard individual scenes. The ninth one, show the finished product to friends, family, teachers, etc. And the 10th one is be prepared. Brainstorm the worst thing that could happen during making your documentary and how will you deal with this. Remember to look at both technical problems and story problems. The 11th one is get ready to shoot it. Choose the equipment, something that can record video. There are many choices. This process might take months or even years, but you have to keep looking. Make sure your video recorder works with your VCRs or editing equipments. The last one, learn a few features and review how your recording device works. Learn how to start and stop recording, fast forwarded, rewind, playback, and anything else that you might need. Save the special effects for your second or third project. The 13th point, choose a subject. What you want to make a film about? Remember, you will all need to complete the project. Think about who, what, and where you will shoot. Form a basic idea for a story, and if you are having trouble, read short stories for inspiration. The last point, type out a script. Make sure to develop your characters with different personalities. Your movie won't be interesting. So I hope you understand my lecture, how to make a writer documentary script. Thank you all.